Hi, I'm Lizette Lansing. I'm the new assistant. Oh, you're not taping. I'm not ready yet. What am I supposed to do? Introduce myself?
I have nothing else to do.
Okay, give me the cue.
Just do it.
Hi, I'm Lizette Lansing, the new assistant to Shaul Nakash and Ariel. And I love it. They're fabulous bosses. Thank you. And enjoy the party. Bye.
Hi, my name is Tara, and I'm Cliff Volanik's assistant.
So,
hi, my name is Rebecca.
My name is not Rebecca.
Oh.
Hi, my name is Danielle Ackerman, and I'm Isaac's new assistant.
That's it. Rebecca.
Hi, my name is... Not today.
Just right now.
Okay, my name is Tasso Garris, and I'm the new designer for Jordache Vintage.
That's it.
But
what?
You could do it tomorrow when I have a haircut.
Hi, my name is Francisco Vasquez. I'm the new graphic artist for U.S. Polo Juniors and Girls.
That's awesome.
That's it?
That's
yeah.
it.
Hi, my name is Ron, and I work for U.S. Polo Running Production.
Awesome.
You don't want to take it away. Hi, my name is Nadia Nakash. I work in production.
Hi, my name is Sandra Holmes, and I work in production.
My name is Andrew Galver, and I sell the U.S. Polo outerwear.
Take care. Kenny's
and I'm Kenny's son. Take care.
I'm ready. Hi, I'm Sasha Wesson. I'm the in-house recruiter.
Hello, my name is Michael Ingenito, and I'm the VP of Jordache Vintage.
VP of sales.
I like the other one way better. Okay. Hello, my name is Michael Ingenito, and I'm VP of Jordache Vintage sales.
Gail Edgerton, U.S. Polo Association.
My name is.
Hi, my name is Gail Edgerton. I work for U.S. Polo, designing the Missy line.
Tell me when. Okay, hi, my name is Justin Gooding, and I'm the sweater designer for Men's U.S. Polo Association.
Oh, come on, man. Oh, my God. Yeah, you caught me. What is that?
Hi, my name is
your name. My name is fired. On camera. Like, what is that?
Just say hi, my name is.
What is that?
Can I work for?
Come on, man. I'm sitting there mumbling. Did you hear that? I want it. Can I hold it?
Hi, my name is.
Every time I hear it, in that. Every time you guys come. Okay, my name. One more time.
Hi, my name is blah blah, and I work for blah blah.
What, I work for Sarion?
No,
I work for Sarion. Alright. What is it, the art department? For the art department.
Alright, so stay there.
Okay, ready? Do I look at the red light or the little...
Yeah, the red light.
Okay.
No, whatever.
Alright. Hi, my name is Diane DeSanto, and I'm new here, kind of. But I work for the art department. Okay. Like...
Hi, my name is Karin.
And what department?
Tech design.
Okay.
Karin's not new, but she changed department, so we felt it was nice to welcome her to the new department.
Hi, my name is Julia. I'm working for technical department.
Shaul.
Introduce her to the one.
Why don't do your introduction?
No. Now?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Marlene, and I work in the design department.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Maya, and I work for the U.S. Polo Association Division. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jean-Paul. I work for the credit department. That's it.
Hi, Stacy. I work for Kick It. I work for Ira. And I love it.
I'm Jeffrey.
also known as, I work in the aviation department. I take care of the company's plane.
Any notes from the compliance department?
No.
Our next guest stars in a new motion picture entitled The Aviator, and it opens tomorrow in selected cities. I just pray to God your city has been selected. Ladies and gentlemen, here's the lovely Kate Beckinsale. Welcome back to the program. Good to have you here.
להקות הקצב מרעידות את רחבת הריקודים. ואפילו המוזג ולא הזית ברמן משקשק להנעתו בקצב. מיד תרווה החבריה עליזה את סימונה, בנשר מל צוננת ובריאה. ואני שואל, מה הקשר? בירה נשר, בריאות מאז 1935.
Yo, what's up? I'm Paul from Paul Jeans. My last line of jeans was super tight. But now, my new line is bigger and better.
Power jeans.
Oh yeah. Ah, much better.
Power jeans.
You could fit more in my new line. All right, just one more thing. Thanks, Parv.
Power
Those are some badass jeans right there, man. Badass jeans.
Nah, those are some big ass jeans.
Power jeans. If you want to look sexy like this, go get a pair of those Parv jeans.
Danina, man, we've been rocking, we've been putting our heads together to get this project together. You know, that's my girl. She really knows what she's doing, too. So, you know, with me and her heads together, we gonna rock the Siamese and the dude. They're out of here.
Well, this game has taken another turn.
It's me, the only guy left, and there's four women left, and Mr. Trump, you know, he's a womanizer, and I can see the way he looks at Danina, I can see the way he looks at Lori and Gail, and yes, they are conjoined at the head, but Mr. Trump's a bargainer. He always likes a two-for-one type of deal.
We can accomplish anything once we put our heads together. Trump's gonna hire us.
You know we got this, right?
Yeah, no, we got it all mapped out. They can't win.
Oh my God, no contest with these people.
What?
You joking?
Double heads? You're
I got
right.
You back. That's it, Mr. Trump. A little.
Joanna, send them in.
Mr. Trump will see you now.
I don't know. Shannon thinks I have some type of alliance with her, but she is in for a big surprise in the boardroom. This is a game and it's a competition, and I am going to win.
Hey, sit down. You guys lost the mission. You should come up with an idea for a multi-million dollar company, Jordache. Instead, you come up with this garbage. idea was this?
It's her fault.
It wasn't just my idea. Everybody else had something else to do with it.
Mr. Trump, this is not true. It was all her idea.
I know you're not sitting over there trying to say I had the one who had the fucking idea. What kind of shit is that? That's that bullshit in your life, for real. I'm sorry, Mr. Trump.
Mr. Trump, it's all her fault. We followed all of her advice, and that's the reason why we lost. If anyone should be fired, it needs to be Shannon. She's the one who's got to go.
You came up with one of the worst ideas I ever heard. Darren, who do you think I should fire?
Mr. Trump, I feel you should fire them. They're two, and I'm the only guy left.
But that doesn't matter. We're a team.
You guys should definitely be fired.
You can't fire us.
Just because we're two people and you're one,
that
doesn't
matter.
You're
two people and I'm one, and I'm still left. Both of you two.
You deserve to go down. You should be fired, not us.
Not at all.
We're a team.
I'm such a bad kid.
Thank you very much, sir.
Okay, I made my decision. Darren, you're the only guy. You can stay.
Thank you, Mr. Trump.
Lori and Gail, I have a new idea. Jeans. Trump jeans. What do you think, Gordino?
I like the idea.
Lori and Gail, you can stay.
Thank you, Mr. Trump.
Don't worry, Gina. You're not going anywhere. Shannon, pay attention.
What, man?
Shannon, fire.
What's wrong with you? It's that racist thing. You know I didn't fight. What's wrong with you?